Hi everyone, how are you all? Hope you are doing well. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I'm going to give you an update from JNTUH about M.Tech and M.Pharmacy students. So they have released the timetable for M.Tech, M.Pharmacy first, second, third semester regular and supply exam timetable October 2021. JNTUH has announced the timetables for M.Tech, M.Pharmacy second semester regular supplementary, first and third semester supplementary university exams October 2021 at JNTUH official website. Student can download the respective JNTUH M.Tech M.Pharmacy timetables 2021 from links given below. JNTUH has released timetable for M.Tech M.Pharmacy second semester regular supply and first and third semester supplementary university exams. So students can download the official timetable from links given below. So these are the links. They have given M.Tech 11 sem R19 timetable October 2021 and M.Tech 11 sem R17 timetable October 2021. M.Tech 11 R17 substitute timetable and M.Tech 11 sem R15 timetable, M.Tech 11 R15 substitute timetable and M.Tech 12 sem R19 timetable, M.Tech 12 sem R17 timetable and M.Tech 12 sem R15 substitute timetable and M.Tech 12 sem R and M.Pharmacy 11 sem R19 timetable, M.Pharmacy 11. So for M.Tech and M.Pharmacy, they have released the timetable, so you can check from JNTUH official website. This is the update for JNTUH M.Tech M.Pharmacy first, second, third sem student. And this is another update or notification from JNTUH for MBA MCA first, second sem regular supply exam timetable October 2021. So JNTU Hyderabad University released the timetable of MBA MCA second sem regular supply and first sem supply examination October 2021 timetable. So you can click on these links and you can check timetable. So timetable for MBA second sem regular and supply. This is the JNTUH Hyderabad Kukatpally Hyderabad exam branch. MBA 11 semester R19, R17, R15 regulation supplementary examination October 2021. For R19, they have, so exams are starting from 20th of October to 1st of November and they have given R19, R17 and R15. Timing for this R19, R17, R15 is from 9:45 a.m. to 12:45 p.m. and for MBA first semester R regulations supply examinations October 2021. Timetable for substitute subject for subject wise readmitted students from R17 regulation to R19 regulations. So this is from R17 to R19 regulation students. Time they have measured 9:45 a.m. to 12:45 p.m. So exams are starting from 20th of October to 1st of November. This is for MBA's R15 regulation supplementary examination on 20th of October. So like how they have given, and this is for MBA second semester R19, R17, R15 regulations regular supplementary examinations October 2021. Time 9:45 a.m. to 12:45 p.m. So all the exams are conducting from 20th of, but MBA second semester regular supply exams are starting from 18th of October. So the time they have mentioned is 9:45 a.m. to 12:45 p.m. for all regulation students. This is information for MBA students. So this is information for MBA, JNTUH MBA student, MBA MCA student. So hope you guys find this video informative. For more updates like this, subscribe to our channel. And you can also follow us on Instagram, link in the description box. Thank you for watching.